Laverne and Shirley, you remember the taxi guys, Star Trek and MacGyver and Family Ties. Good stuff but not enough. Tell us what is next.
Don't you have anything new?
Next, here's Next. The people who gave you all those great shows are starting their own TV network.
Tell us more.
You want action, you want adventure, keep it right here.
We like it, tell us more. We like it, tell us more.
What more do you need to know?
UPN, the United Paramount Network, coming January 16th. Look for it.
Television has never looked quite like this. Welcome to Las Vegas, city of bright lights and dark shadows. One man watches it all. You'll see what he sees, and what he sees is like nothing you've ever seen.
This is Vegas. We swing hard down here.
The Watcher premieres January 6th on UPN.
Victim was a male, somewhere between 18 and 34 years of age. Apparently died of boredom.
Another whodunit? Why run it? Time for something new.
One thing could have saved him.
Word on the street is, it's gonna be big. Stay tuned.
Nope. No way. Next.
Forget the past. Think fast. Time for something new. The future of television takes shape on January 16th.
Stay tuned to KRLR TV Channel 21.